This year at Davos, there are, as always, plenty of bankers in town. But what's striking is that the topic of banking itself is not as dominant on the agenda as it's been in recent years. The reason is that we're now, 8 years from the crisis, and people are frankly bored of talking about regulation, about crisis, about the problems inside the banking world from the past. Instead, the focus is on financial technology in the future, and above all else, whether the big incumbent banks are going to be disrupted by newcomers in the fintech world. You have groups like JP Morgan that are going to start using blockchain technology inside their own banks, and that is certainly throwing down the gauntlet to the wider banking system. Now, the issue of fintech is arousing strong passions in the financial community world. I went to a session yesterday where the audience was asked to vote on whether it's good or bad, and frankly, the audience was completely split. Unsurprisingly, the incumbents are quite nervous. Some of them like to downplay it and say, well, actually, it's completely overhyped. Many of the newcomers who are financial technology firms are saying, actually, they think they can truly disintermediate the banks. And the blockchain technology, the financial ledger system that sits behind Bitcoin, is one of the hottest topics around.